And I was really interested in my brother's life. He thought I was trying to teach. One thing led to another, before I knew it, there was knives, guns, everything. If we called the police, they said we would not live to see daylight. My brother was cleaning up the stalls out there for toys, working for him. And they called me to come around there. When I get there, I realized they're already drunk. Troy offered to buy it from me for $250. I paid $20. I believe in the law, I believe in justice, and you know it will be. It's not as long as it works. They took my beard and forced me to.